Bard David is going to tell you what the boys have been doing ever since.